This one is for Steven Calandrina. Your answers and questions are remarkable. You are so smart and kind. Keep up the great work all weekend. You will go far in life. Smiley face.
Fear is that we are powerful beyond measure.
It is our light, not our darkness, that most frightens us.
We ask ourselves, who am I to be brilliant, gorgeous, handsome, talented, fabulous?
Actually, who are you not to be?
You are a child of God.
Your playing small does not serve the world.
There's nothing enlightened about shrinking so that other people won't feel insecure around you.
We're all meant to shine as children do.
We were born to make manifest the glory of God within us.
It is not just in some of us, it is in everyone.
And as we let our own light shine, we consciously give other people permission to do the same.
As we are liberated from our own fear, our presence automatically liberates others.
I had a way then, losing it all on my own. I had a heart then, but the queen has been overthrown. And I'm not sleeping now. The dark is too hard to beat. And I'm not keeping now the strength I need to push me. You show the lights that stop me. Turn to a star on your shining.
Calling, 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 home. You show the lights that stop me. Turn to a star. MUN for me is a chance to speak and to have your voice be heard. Through MUN, I've gained so much confidence, and I've really been able to learn how to express myself and share my ideas with others, and it's just been so encouraging.
MUN has helped me incredibly by helping me develop as a speaker. When I came my first year, I was really uncomfortable, and I think I've grown so much because of MUN, and I've developed my interests that I'll keep for life.
I just love that, you know, in this conference, we take it upon ourselves to really build that sense of community and inspire each other.
This is my first year in Model UN, and I really enjoyed it, and I'm planning on coming back next year, and just the experience was really good. I heard a lot of people talking about how fun it was, so that's why I joined, and I realized what they said was true now, so it was good.
I was asked before what my favorite experience about MUN was, and I've given a lot of thought, and I can honestly say I can't pick just one, but I can say that my favorite thing about the YMCA programs is that I've met my best friends, and I can't imagine not having them in my life.
Model UN is amazing. I've been here since my freshman year, and every year it just keeps getting better and better. And I just love being here, and all the people, and the things that we come up with, and it's just fantastic.
Two things MUN gave me. MUN gave me the confidence to talk into this video camera right now, and to talk in committee, and in front of just people in general, and also gave me great relationships and great people that I've been able to meet, who have really helped me become a great person.
As a first-year delegate, one of the major things I've really taken from this conference is really just the strength of our youth today. Sitting in committee, just watching what the youth of our generation can do and what we can all accomplish when we work together is really one of the most impactful moments of this conference.
It's so difficult to get up in front of a group of people and speak, and I was scared and nervous my first time speaking, and once you overcome that, you know, that first time, you get this feeling inside of you that it's unmatchable, and you leave with this great sense of confidence that allows you to go forth and do great things. I think that's the best thing you get from it.
To me, the best part about conference is getting to know everyone in my committee and just getting to know everyone at conference, because you really build those friendships that will last a long time, because you have this unspoken bond that will keep you guys together for the rest of your life.
Can't say enough about the students that are here, the dialogue that's taking place, the energy in the room, the ambition and willingness of these folks to take the issues, to wrestle with them, and then hopes of getting back home and tackling local issues after Model UN ends at the Hershey Lodge. So I've been incredibly re-inspired and re-energized by the opportunity to be here.
At the end of this conference, I hope you can't go back to yesterday, because you're a different person now. It matters not much whether your speaking skills have improved, or you've learned about countries, or you've made a new friend. At the end of the conference, you have gained something. But as you go forward, every day of your life, make sure that the next day is a day that you can't go back to yesterday.
All right, delegates, I hope you all had fun at conference, and I hope you come back next year. For seniors, you can't come back, but always remember your MUN experience. Thank you.